First, we have the warming using moxa, warm herbs, and food for internal organs or meridians, yang deficiency, expel excess food, differentiate chronic and acute. Next, we have to induce vomiting. This is for food poisoning, drug poisoning, may injure stomach qi, so need to tonify after. Okay, sa food poisoning, yung may abdominal pain, diarrhea, fever, nausea, vomiting, and malaise. Promote. This is to relieve indigestion, induce diuresis, eliminate dampness, dissolve phlegm, differentiate between excess and deficiency, and organs. Induce sweat to relieve external and superficial syndromes, promote eruptions, relieve edema. We use pungent herbs for mostly for bleeding and gapping. Do not overdo it, 3 to 6 days only. Do not induce sweat for dry conditions, bladder infection, hemorrhage, or infection with pus. Next, to nourish. This is for blood and yin to help replenish blood, or yin with acupuncture and herbs and food. So we have this schematic relationship, qi, blood, yin, and yang. Yung yin, go punta sa yang, and qi, and then blood to yin. Okay, healthcare. Sa good health, ang primary prevention sa cause of disease. Okay, sa healthcare, good health, no risk factor, body well balance. Primary prevention, cause of disease, personal habits, yung smoking, environment change, yung pollution, treatment, recovery, body and balance. Secondary prevention, change of human organ and tissues, may treatment, treatment failed, symptoms, tapos recovery. Sa tertiary prevention, some irreversible tissue changes sa treatment, it could fail and death. Pag partially curable, defect and sick, curable, tapos recover. Sa health state, we have maintain good health. TCM focus on body defense system using food, plant, doing exercise, keeping happy mind, playing, praying, etc. Sa sub-health state, improved health, no diabetes. TCM emphasize that prevention is the best treatment. Early stage of disease, early care, timely treatment, recovery. Few randomized controlled trial data shows that TCM can treat some diseases. TCM believe body can be recovered through its balanced function. Sa late stage, disabled prevention, relieve uncomfortable, few randomized controlled trial data show TCM can treat acute diseases.